master was standing in the schoolroom with his scholars, like a schoolmaster as often stood before. His scholars stood around him just like scholars always will stand, and like scholars used to stand in days of yore. As life flew in the schoolroom like a flywheel often flying, and it settled on the schoolmaster's bald head. He flicked it off, it came back, then he flicked it off again, and then the schoolmaster to all his scholars said, where do flies go in the winter time? Do they go to gay parties? When they've finished buzzing round our beef and ham, when they've finished jazzing round our raspberry jam, do they clear like swallows every year to a distant foreign clime? Tell me, where do flies go in the winter time? An express train was running once expressly for the people who'd expressed the wish to go by the express. And in one first class carriage there were two old fellows gassing, and the subject of their gas you'd never guess. It led up to an argument, and then they started fighting, and when one pulled his revolver out to shoot, the other pulled the cord that stopped the train, and when the guard came up he said, oh guard, can you end this dispute? Where do flies go in the winter time? Do they go to gay parties? When they've finished buzzing round our beef and ham, when they've finished jazzing round our raspberry jam, do they clear like swallows every year to a distant foreign clime? Tell me, where do flies go in the